Okay, so maybe it's not always like that. I really do try my best not to, but I'm not gonna say that I never judge people. Sometimes our minds automatically judge people. For example, say you're walking down an alley late at night and you see this little girl just standing there doing nothing. Your initial thoughts are,
what is this girl doing here? Is she like lost or something?